Glowing red lights were spotted in the night sky Tuesday in Midland. Some posts on social media showed just one light, while dozens were on display in others. KWES-TV reported receiving calls about anywhere between 3 and 50 lights in the sky. A video of the lights posted on Facebook by photographer Stephen Tippett had garnered more than 45,000 views by Wednesday morning.